Alright, this is the intake where we built the dam. They've constructed their own sluiceway out of wood. They've constructed their own screen. And then the water goes on down into the generator. It leaks like a sieve, but otherwise it's just great.